Here we can see HMS Campbelltown coming into Plymouth past Mountbatten Pier on a fairly grey and murky Friday, the 18th of February 2011. This may well be one of the few remaining times we shall see this ship coming into Plymouth, as she and her Type 22 classmates are soon all to be decommissioned, sold or scrapped as part of the latest government's strategic defence review cuts. It does seem a shame to see the end of these ships, but perhaps they are a bit oversized for what they're now being used, which is mainly chasing smugglers and drug runners around the Caribbean and pirates off Somaliland. What a shame.